Hi students, do you know what are the two core techniques which enabled the development of biotechnology? They are genetic engineering and chemical engineering. In genetic engineering, alteration of chemistry of genetic material takes place. This results in change in the genotype of an organism and it brings change in phenotype of that organism. In chemical engineering, maintenance of sterile microbial contamination free ambient environment for growth of microorganism. Biotechnological products like antibiotics, vaccines and enzymes are expected. Chemical engineering is also known as bioprocess engineering. Thank you. Happy learning.